All right, let's try this again. Jesus Christ, that's too close. Any lives here, I'm really pissed off. I mean, like, I was holding the button down. I was supposed to have autofire in that situation. I was holding the button down, it was making no difference at all. It just wasn't shooting. You saw me shoot there, like, I was fucking doing that, pointing backwards and holding the button down, he just didn't shoot. Because the thing is, you can't like stay static. You have to move in order to like aim, which means you just end up like walking into a bullet. Fucking annoying, man. Oh well. Don't lose a life in a boss, I suppose. Alright, I probably will. But anyway. If I could just get to the final level without, I say without losing the continue, it's unlikely, but that would be nice. Have like all my continues on the final boss. Obviously you've got to start from the beginning of the level each time, but you know, that'd be fine, just to have the opportunity to keep trying it.
think any bonus, do you?
Great.
So you lose a life on this level, you basically don't get any power at all. It sucks. I definitely just shot that fucking thing. Okay, that's interesting to know that his bullet disappears once I kill him, so I just can bear that in mind. If I've got a good bit of distance, it might be better just to like spam the button rather than worry about jumping his bullet. I only got 47, to be fair. But anyway, pretty sure I missed three. Hold on a minute, I've only lost one life, haven't I? So why is it saying I've got no life? Oh, I've got two lives. Going that door, when I come out it might hit me, which is what happened before. It just fucking sucks. You can't control yourself when you're walking out like that. Oh, I knew I would kill by that bullet, nearly. But the second layer would have killed me. Fucking sucks. Thank you.
deep, deep trouble.
Can we do this without losing a life? Yay! I jumped forward and he just didn't do it. The first one was a joke, the second one I just lost concentration. Really annoying because I wanted to have more lives for the Indian guy. You know, at most I might get an extra life, I suppose. If I don't lose a life on this level, I might gain an extra life, and then there is an extra life in his level, so I suppose maybe I could have three lives if I don't lose a life here. I'll stop jinxing myself. Thank you. Oh, fucking hell, I can't. I can't believe I just lost a life on two lives. I just lost two lives on that person. That was so easy. What the fuck just happened, man? I don't think I've ever even lost a life on that guy, let alone fucking two. Fuck's sake. This game is so, like, random. Like, sometimes, you know, nothing will happen, and other times... So now I've lost my special as well. That's really annoying. I'm gonna get another one here, good. Fucking shit, man. It's just losing any lives on that guy is a fucking joke. It really is. I was, you know, there I was thinking I could do this level without losing a life, and I lost three. And the thing is that, you know, the next boss is by far the hardest boss. By far. I just need to get here with lots of lives. I guess he's not hard in the final boss.
Thank you.
can't do this. No! Fuck! Got him in a little cycle. Fucking fuck that. Pin him down and blow his head off now. The boss is the worst boss in the whole game. Shit. How the hell I didn't hit that guy, I don't even know. That's only what? Oh, for fuck's sake. I mean, how am I not killing this dickhead, man? Oh! Okay, so this guy's not doing what normal does. I don't know. and now it's like he's changed. Last time I swear, he was just like, he wasn't aiming at me directly, he was just going in a fucking pattern. Up and down, up and down. That time he was definitely deliberately aiming at me. So what, has the game just changed the way it fucking plays? Must have done, because he was definitely not going in a pattern that time. He wasn't going from top to bottom. He was literally just shooting at wherever I was. So how am I supposed to avoid those guys that are shooting, throwing the bombs at me? Oh god, fucking ridiculous. Obviously the pattern has, maybe I just got lucky the first time, I don't know. It was so easy, I was literally like, I can't believe it happened. Oh, thank god for that. Oh, Jesus fucking Christ. Definitely just shoot randomly, man. There's no pattern to it at all. There's no pattern to it. Whatever, it doesn't matter. He's fucking easy, especially when you got that gun. He's got to concentrate on the guy in the tree. Well, I guess we got two chances then. So I've got two lives. So much faster now. What?
Okay, apparently I got it. Oh, man. Okay, I had a chance.
I don't know why I keep trying to shoot that fucking gun, man. hadn't wasted like 10 fucking lives on the first part of that, I might have been alright. I fucked it. Don't even have, don't have the autofire, so I'm fucked. Fucking hell, my last life, yes! Yes! Oh, fucking hell, man. That was such a crap run through as well. That was such a crap blow through, dude. Oh my god, I was so bad in that. Yes. Yes! No. Fuck. I'll take that. I guess it's probably a better ending for hard, but I don't really care. fuck it. I'm not playing through again. Normal mode, starting settings, that's the challenge. Done.